There's an issue you're responding to in your district. It's a devastating act of violence where a father took the life of his own baby. You're responding by saying that there needs to be an amendment to a statute.
There's a first degree murder statute, and we don't have the death penalty in New York State, but the first degree murder statute does carry with it life without parole as a potential penalty. The murder in the second degree does not have that, then the penalty, maximum penalty is 25 years to life. So I took a look at, after this horrible, horrible event, I took a look at the murder in the first degree statute, and what it is it depends on who the victim is. It makes sense somewhat in that the victim, if it's a police officer, a correction officer, law enforcement people, first responder, that type of thing. Mm-hmm. And that makes sense. I mean, these are the people protecting us. And if someone's got the insane urge to kill one of these people, we've got to give them the maximum possible punishment in New York. On the other hand, it just seems to me that if a child, especially a toddler, is murdered by someone, I mean, what more heinous a crime could there be? I mean, it's how could you, just the thought of it. To me, I don't know how you could have committed a worse act. Mm-hmm. So we put a provision in a bill that would include children under 12 being the victims of a murder, that you would be going to jail for life without parole. I mean, there's no more vulnerable person, I don't think. Mm-hmm. So I think it's a good bill, and hopefully we get the support.